Census-designated places (CDPs) are unincorporated communities lacking elected municipal offices and boundaries with legal status. There are 118 census-designated places in Alabama. SEMS Mobile County asterisk 2013. Topic. See also. List of cities and towns in Alabama. List of unincorporated communities in Alabama.